a magic trick done by Robert Ace, and he is a genius. I watched his hands as closely as that, and I can't see how he did it. This is a very clever young man. Robert Ace, you're a star.